Just after a week of releasing iOS 14, Apple has released another update for its iOS devices, that is iOS 14.0.1. This is a 137.4 MB update for my obsolete 2016 iPhone SE, and this update is majorly for few bug fixes and user experience improvement. This update fixes an issue that could cause default browser and email settings to reset after restarting the iPhone. This also addresses an issue that could prevent camera previews from displaying on iPhone 7 and iPhone 7 Plus. This fixes a bug that could prevent an iPhone from connecting to Wi-Fi networks, and I was facing this issue frequently. It was taking time to connect with a Wi-Fi network. It also fixes an issue that could prevent sending email to some providers. For me, it was also a major issue, and now that is resolved. It also addresses an issue that could prevent images from appearing in the news widget. If we go to their support page, we can find the detail of this update, and in their update table we can find several releases were there on the same date, means on 24th September. iCloud for Windows 11.4 was released on 24th September 2020. Mac OS Catalina 10.15.7 security update 2020-005. High Sierra Security Update 2020-005 Mojave iOS 14.0.1. Of course, that is I'm talking about now. WatchOS 7.0.1 and tvOS 14.0.1 was also released on the same date on 24th September 2020. So this is a major bug fix update for iOS and other devices. So let me quickly download and install the update for my obsolete iPhone SE, 2016 iPhone SE, and this is only 137.4 MB for my phone. This update was badly needed for the users like us who are frequent in emailing and all from phone, and now all those bugs are fixed in this update. And few experts are commenting that the battery life is also improved a bit. So now you can see my 2016 obsolete iPhone SE is now updated to iOS 14.0.1. If you like this video, do comment, share and subscribe. See you in the next video. Till then, keep watching. Let's talk with Chandan. Have a nice one.